what you want to do when you get a big fish on that's going to spool you is you take the back of your hand and hit the rod. And I'll guarantee 9 times out of 10, that fish is going to turn. It confuses them. And so what you want to do is just give it a few bumps like that and then stop, take up, get line back. And then if he starts to go again away from you, do that again. It will send signals, vibrations down the line, and that fish will not detect what direction the pull is coming from, and he'll stop running away from it. He'll start going more of a sideways direction, and then you can get some line back. So I've seen it different times where you'll be going along and all of a sudden you got a stingray that'll come bolting out of the water and do a barrel roll and back into the water. What they're doing is they're breaking the sound vibrations that they put off and the electrical charge, and whoever's going to attack them to eat them is thrown off of their trail. And so this is kind of the same thing, that it breaks that sense of direction and their senses enough that they get off course, and instead of just pulling straight away from where that pressure is, they'll veer off. That's all that is just in response to the sound waves coming off and them not knowing where they're coming from. So it's just a self-protective thing. So anyway, next time that fish is going to spool you, just take your hand and thump on the side of the rod 4 or 5 times. Get back some line. If he starts to go again, once he realizes the direction the pull's coming from, thump it a few more times and he'll turn. And I've had him actually turn and come back toward me so fast that I've had to really just crank and pick up line real quickly so that it didn't get too slack. So anyway, give that a try. Good luck.
Yes. What size is that? What do you say?
Six.
See color.
Oh, you want to hide that.
Maybe a school of them came through or something, Pete, that you had one on too.